All right, so it's now 6 o'clock in the evening, and it's time for the bonus round or the extra round of the quiff. And basically, the difference between this one and the previous ones is that they put up, I think it's like 7 or 8, like super special problems.
Crit hard and end up going box and guard. Thank you, quiff.
How's it going there, Emil?
It's going pretty good. I think I've done every single one of these, like, I think they call them like silly problems. Yeah, silly problems, oh my god. I've done 4 out of 5. One more to go. So next up, I think, is the slab. We have to wear boxing gloves throughout the entire slab.
Yes. Ooh. It rotates.
Come on.
Yes! Oh!
Okay, so I'm gonna try the boxing glove thingy. I'm gonna do it with a tricky run and jump, I think. I was recommended to, so let's give it a burn. Okay. That's pretty funky. You kind of get these claws with these, so I think it's easier with the boxing gloves, to be honest. You sort of hook into the jugs.
Scaring myself over.
Is that thing moving? He disappeared. He disappeared, Emil.
Oh no! I'm gonna give it a whirl as well.
Money shot, also.
Come on!
What are you doing?
Push it! Get your toes up!
What's behind that wall?
Swag cards.
Ah.
Which gets you prizes or something. Nice one.
Where'd you fall off?
I fell off the dino. I got more hands on it than I thought I was going to get on it, and that scared me and I fell off.
Yeah.
Have you tried the white one yet?
No. With the big jump?
Yeah.
I spent most of the day taking pictures of people falling off it.
Yeah.
So I'm going to stay well one? Away from it.
Okay.
Oh, man.
Again from the back.
Yeah, that's hard.
I saw.
Yeah, that move is probably gonna be pretty hard for me. And no control.
Feeling really weak right now. So I'm gonna call it quits. I think most people are gonna call it quits because it's getting pretty late. And I guess that's the end of this qualifications of the quit. We'll be covering the event tomorrow as well. I'm not sure how much we'll get into the actual competition because it's kind of hard to, you know, film the climbers on the in the semis. But we'll be here for sure, doing something. Yeah. Remember to like, share, and subscribe, and leave us a comment down below. How many of you have competed in this type of competition where it's like open qualifiers, you have a lot of problems that you're supposed to red point? Is it a common thing throughout the world? So yeah, let us know in the comments down below. Hi!